Before I head out, I wanted to mantle a few more things. And just basically trying to get some more progress on that achievement. I'm basically gonna dismantle everything that's under level 30. It's gonna be kind of boring to watch, but I'm just basically trying to do some preparation before I head into the next one so I don't go in unprepared. That puts me at 22. I can level up my light machine gun with that amount, so let's go ahead and do that. Oh no, I thought I had enough, but I need 28 for that. Okay, then let's go ahead and head to our next one. Before I do though... Wow, I'm really close to that. So I think I'm gonna do Mountain Outpost. And let's see how we do. Or how well we do. And that preparation, I think I will be fine.
I understand you're looking to collect the pods that came raining down. I spotted one for you, but you're not going to like where it landed. Right up near the peak of the mountain. And God knows what else is up there. With luck, you can reach it before the insurgents do.
Okay, another expedition. Here we go. Oh, before we do anything, let me... I'm probably getting tired of me doing this, but I have very bad memory. I do want to check my class. Okay. Hopefully I don't be overwhelmed, but even if I do...
Seems Dunham has an insurgent problem on her back porch. What are they doing up here?
Did I get him? I think I got him. That's interesting. I don't know what killed him, but that was nice. Okay. That guy's down. Basically trying to take things one step at a time because I don't have the best cover down there. Okay. Basically trying to survive at this point. There we go. Those guys almost gave me some problems, but I made it through. These guys are level 34. I did barely anything to him. I'm still doing some decent amount of damage to them. Oh shit, hi. Was not paying attention to my minimap. I'm still making progress on that challenge for inflicting burn on set amount of enemies. Okay, moving on. They kind of glitch around when they climb up. It looks like they didn't really animate that properly. I guess I didn't really expect people to be camping the ledge. Come on. Let me go ahead and go back here and get some more ammo. I've seen like players that have like 25,000 health and I'm just still stuck at 2,000. I wonder how the heck I get more health. Okay. Hey, light machine gun, master tier 3. Not bad. Yeah, this is not nearly as good as it used to be. I really need some better, rifles. Go try and get some kills because I'm at least somewhat close to getting it. And at least it's the ability of it where it just causes explosions is at least somewhat helpful. Okay. I can reach him? No, it's not. Got a cream litter down there. Not gonna reach him. Okay. Low and steady wins a race. Creature is down. Okay, he's gonna jump up soon. Okay, I need these guys to get out into the open. Okay. Kind of got me cornered here. I emitters down. Okay, moving on. Really? How's that guy not in range? Got him. I'm gonna stick your head out. Oh, I'm actually almost out of ammo. Let me back up and get some ammo. I probably should drop down. I'm gonna drop down. Come on, stick that out. Really? I guess that's kind of more understandable. Not pretty far away now I look at it. Really? Come on, Captain. Oh my god, I almost died there. I almost died. That Captain almost got me. Woo! Okay, moving on. I'm honestly kind of thinking about like ending the stream after I do this thing, because this is really taking a lot out of me. We still made some decent progress. It's just this is just really putting me on edge. Got him. After several missed shots, I finally got him. These are, in some ways, they're kind of similar to raids in Destiny. Where I feel like they're kind of more designed for multiplayer, with multiplayer in mind. It's just they're exceptionally, in my opinion, a little bit more difficult. And the way that I'm playing it, which is in solo. But I'm still trying to make things work. Just, this is just kind of being a little bit too much of me. I understand how this works. It's just, this is just really kind of pushing me to my limits in some ways. But I will, at the very least, be finishing this, I will at the very least be finishing this, this, expedition. That is down. Time for the cremator. Holy shit! I honestly forgot he had that ability. That was like a freaking.
The way through to the peak is blocked. Must be a way past it.
That reminded me of like a rhino charge from the Spider-Man series. God. I can't believe I referenced Spider-Man, but jeez, that's what it reminded me of. I completely forgot he did that. Completely took me off guard. Finally made it through the first area.
Whoa, crap. I just unleashed the hell horn out of that tunnel.
Trying to get up here, my god. Wow, I almost got shredded there because I got kind of cornered. Okay, moving on. I need to get some distance. I'm stuck! I'm stuck! No, 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 no! I got stuck! I got freaking stuck! That was rude! That was freaking rude! Got freaking pinned on a wall! my God almighty. A freaking pin. What's that? Three times now? I almost died because I got cornered? I swear to God, it's never the humanoid enemies that kill me. It's always the animals. Because, God, they're more close range, if anything. That's kind of cool, a little ice wall.